aerial news of the moment from America is the scrapping of thousands of obsolete or worn-out warplanes. Superforts, flying forts, and many other types of aircraft, many of which did powerful work in the war against Japan, are now being junked. This process is going on at centers in Kansas, Florida, and Arkansas, scrapping the old to build the new, and a sound enough policy at that. But the picture does give us a glimpse of the wastage of war.